Polly.
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 Mer.
Mer.
Mer. Polymer!
What all polymers are long chain molecules. Every polymer is some kind of a long chain molecule.
Many mers together, and now we're a polymer.
The ability to bear stress, right, that makes it useful as a clothing fiber, for example, or the ability to entangle, to give it rubbery properties, which makes it useful as your shoe sole. All of those things come from the long chain nature. And so once you begin to understand that, you begin to see what makes polymers special.
Polymer.
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 This is a polymeric liquid, so if you apply shear force slowly, it will flow as a liquid, whereas if you apply shear force quickly, the chains will entangle and it will behave as a solid.
Rubber bands are made out of a polymer. When it gets really cold, these chains, they can't slide past each other anymore. They're locked in place.
Oh, polymeric powder.
Flying.
Flying.
There are polymers in diapers, natural proteins. DNA is a polymer.
Now we eat polymers.
I've had silly putty before, which is a polymer.
My favorite polymer? I'll say silly putty.
So that's what silly putty is. Silly putty is a collection of polymer chains. They're tangled up, they're entangled with each other.
A chain of molecules that are chained scientifically, chemically, and that can hold a certain amount of fluids.
A polymer is a long molecule of repeating parts.
Polymer.
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 Polymer.